just inappropriate decision making, belligerence, a physical disability. Riddle me this, the percentage of my settlement ended when I presented you with these tennis shoes like I was never in them. So let us address the elephant in the vicinity of this room. How could I forget the skeleton sitting within my armoire too? Far more pharmaceutical than a hardcore screw, like I carved a heart out of a cardboard dog horse and start to shoot. A barbed wire fence with then kicked them with the car apart. The barbed wire fence was then kicked in with some car hard boots, using a forceful entrance like something out of a Star Wars movie, proving to me that you are the chosen one. I'm just glad I made the right choice for once, cause I can easily reason with either one of these and be the freezing cold hearted human being that you believe I am to be or not. It doesn't matter, cause I can easily reason with either one of these and be the freezing cold hearted human being that you believe I am to be. Yeah, it's not the answer, but it sure as hell raises some questions. Holding my words against me like I'm using them as collateral. Damages in my head, insanity setting in my natural. I'm ecstatic and fascinated with the past and absolutely cast away, obsessively controlling over my impulses and my imposing on all of you. I was told it was over, over and over again. Is this true? Falsifying my information, what they assume? Calling it what it is doesn't always have something to do with you. Battling back at me, hassling me, I'm not handling it well. It just has to be a massive attack and a sea of inaccurate facts. A disaster from first to last but not least. A man with a mask with a lack of compassion is after me. Communicating with the chosen and naming only those who can be saved and alienating the same in me. Maybe knows who I am, doesn't remember when, and he just made believe in me that you may not have ever been. Sorry, how does that make you feel? Wanna start a war and kill or be killed and still to survive and to ride if it's out the odds and that's your throat to let you know who has the better God will. Human nature is flawed for some, it's all official business decisions. A prison is just here to get you up. But I guess I'm superficial, so I'm just the worst of them all. Yeah. Yeah. I don't even have a name for that. Oh, physical disability is what I was calling it. I've been Sam Warner, and I will continue to do so.